Trendy. Today we're gonna be trying different coffee shops. This is my chauffeur for today. She's gonna be driving around and we're gonna go to like 5 different coffee shops. We're going to Voyager Craft Coffee, NIRVANA Soul, Chromatic Coffee, Coffee and Water Lab, and Academic Coffee. We're gonna try it and rate it and tell you guys what the best coffee is. So we just got done with NIRVANA Soul.
Here's one with mocha.
And I got a honey lavender oat milk latte. That sounds very
pretentious.
Yeah. All right, let's try it. We haven't tried it yet. Wait, would you rate it out of 10?
6.5.
I think I'd give it a 9. Okay, cuteness.
Oh, cuteness is a 10.
So overall,
I'm gonna say an 8.
I say a 9.
Strong start.
We got an iced vanilla latte
without milk.
I'm so full from that last coffee. Like, I'm actually all right, we're trying it.
It's huge.
All right,
tastes like peats. Tastes like cereal milk.
You like it?
Yeah.
It's for you.
It just tastes like me.
I don't really like it. The taste, I give it a 5 out of 10.
Five and a half.
Cuteness. We couldn't go inside, so.
But it looks.
I like that you're.
I'm gonna say 7.
7. I was gonna say 7 too. Okay, but overall, 6 out of 10. How do we keep coming up with the same numbers?
Looking.
Yeah, 6 out of 10 for Academic Coffee. I'm so full.
I'm gonna try this though.
What is that?
Dulce de leche is like, technically this means sweet milk.
Okay, I'll just share it with you then.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm just trying the coffee. Hello, we're back. What is the dulce?
Dulce de leche.
And we only got one because we're really full. And we still have that. And we have 2 more places to go. All right, first sip.
She tastes like milk.
Really?
It just tastes like milk.
It's like a really, really like subtle coffee taste, but it does taste like milk.
I'm disappointed.
I'm disappointed too.
What would you rate it?
This is
probably
like a 3. Yeah, just what you said. Okay, fine, I'll say 2.5.
Yeah.
It's like the overall like decoration, that was like a 9.
I thought it was really,
really? Cute. I really liked it.
7.5.
I liked
the inside of the whole thing.
Yeah, it was really vibey and I just thought it was really cool. Overall, like, what would you rate it?
Like a 5. That was $6. We started up here, and it's like, dude, it's gotta go up.
Karina, I got your iced oat milk vanilla latte.
We got an iced vanilla latte with oat milk from Voyager Craft Coffee. These are the other ones. Hold that one up too.
Why? Are you trying not to show me your opinion so I won't be biased or something?
It just tastes like Pete's coffee.
It's not bad.
The taste. 7.5.
Cuteness
was an 8.
Cuteness, yeah, was an 8.
People, 10 out of 10. The girl commented on my little cute Hawaiian shirt. Overall, I give it an 8 out of 10. You can't say 8 out of 10 because I said 8.
Fine, 7.953.
Okay, pretty exact. Could I get the toasted caramel latte, please? We got a toasted caramel latte. You go first. What's that look? Wait, I like it.
It's all for you.
Wait, you don't like it? There's definitely like a kind of a burnt taste to it, but I like it.
Well, go crazy.
Okay, what'd you give it out of 10?
3.
I gave it like an 8. Cuteness of the coffee shop, what would you give it?
It's very clean.
Yeah,
I'm gonna say a 9.
Definitely go to NIRVANA Seoul. It's the most Instagrammable place, and the coffee's really good, and they have a ton of cool flavors. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video.
Boba, next time. Oh, she said transition. Ooh, baby, yeah, 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 yeah. Na, 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 na. Nice and nice to know ya. Let's do it again.
I'm gonna get someone to say hi to the vlog.
I'm gonna walk out if you do that.
Bye guys.
Invitation now.